Hey, so this isn't really a development update or anything like that. This is actually just more of a little chance for me to answer some questions that I got on the previous thing. So first question is regarding why does this game look so much, or at least seem so much like Animal Police, which is a much older game that I did not make. And the reason why is because I was a huge fan of that back when I was a kid, and I just wanted to take, well, at least borrow some of the ideas from it to put into mine because I'm such a big fan of it. But yeah, that's basically how I can answer that one. Some people actually accuse me of stealing from it, and I'm just like, no, I'm not really stealing anything. I mean, I borrowed a few of the concepts and maybe a few of like the designs, but other than that, it's basically a completely new game. But aside from that, the other question was regarding why didn't I show the ant character? And to answer that question is I already said why I wasn't going to show that because it doesn't exist yet. Yeah, that's not a thing that exists yet. But hopefully I'll get some of that stuff done maybe in the next week. I don't think I'll be able to finish that whole ant character by next week. That just seems a little ridiculous, but there anything's possible. But yeah, that's all I really wanted to say. Also, this is the nighttime mode, which I did not show in the previous one. I forgot that I had that. But yeah, nighttime mode is a thing that happens. But yeah, that's it. See ya.